and I play Angela Gale, who's Lizzie's mum, in Wolf Lullaby. Angela is a single mum. She's a hairdresser, and she raises Lizzie pretty much on her own.
So Angela has to go against her intuition of what she thinks is right, or whether she believes her daughter's guilty or not. And I think she just follows the evidence at the end of the day.
How do you know?
Because I've seen Toby's mum and dad. That ghost, Angela.
Come see it. It's amazing.
Thank you.